Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, i-share ko sa inyo PhilHealth Member Registration Update. Before we continue guys, if hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please consider subscribing. Pakiclick na din ang bell notification para updated kayo sa next uploads ko. Okay? Here we go! Mag-visit lang kayo in any PhilHealth branch and then punta kayo doon sa information. Magdala kayo ng requirements guys, valid ID. Other requirement, for example, sa akin, nagpapa-update ako ng middle name. So, may dala akong PSA birth certificate, yung corrected copy. And yung ID na dadalhin nyo should match with the corrected copy of your birth certificate. Kung marital status ang inyong pa-update, of course, magdala kayo ng marriage certificate. Don't forget your face mask kasi mahigpit pa rin sila. Bawal pumasok ang walang face mask. And bring also your own ball pen. Bibigyan kayo nitong PMRF or PhilHealth Member Registration Form. Ilalagay nyo dyan ang inyong mga personal information and yung back portion yan, dun nyo ilalagay yung updating or amendment na gusto ninyo. For example, sa akin, middle name ang aking ipapakorrect. After ninyo ma-fill up ito, hingi lang kayo ng number sa guard and wait nyo na matawag ang inyong number. After updating ng inyong member data record, bibigyan kayo nitong printout. Nandito na yung correction na inyong ni-request. And bibigyan din kayo ng updated PhilHealth ID. Ang gawin nyo dito guys, pirmahan nyo, lagyan nyo ng colored photo and ipalaminate para magamit ninyo as ID. After updating ng inyong record, mag-login kayo sa inyong account in PhilHealth Member Portal to check if nag-take effect na nga ang update. Just like dito sa akin, ang bilis lang din ma-update sa system. Okay, I hope that you enjoyed or learned something from this video. See you next time. Bye!